Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for
the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Strenuous.
What does it mean when something is strenuous?
When something is hard work and you need a lot of energy to do it.
What kind of things could be strenuous?
Lifting something very heavy.
Did you ever do anything that was strenuous?
Homework?
Homework can definitely be strenuous. Keep listening for the word strenuous today on Sesame Street. Strenuous. Wow. That's the word on the street.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Repair.
What does the word repair mean?
Repair means to fix something when it's damaged or broken.
Have you ever repaired anything?
Yes. My bike, the wheel had no more air.
Did you ever repair anything?
When my stool broke, I had to repair it. I had nails and hammer, and my dad helped me.
Keep listening for the word repair today on Sesame Street.
Repair.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Skin.
What is skin?
It's something that covers your whole body.
Who has skin?
People have skin. Animals have skin.
Where's your skin? Show me. That's your skin. What do you think your skin does?
It protects you.
Protect it also. In the sun, you gotta put suntan lotion on it.
There's different colors to skin.
I love all the colors of skin. Keep listening for the word skin today on Sesame Street.
Skin.
That's the word on the street.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Flexible.
What is flexible?
Something that bends easily.
What kind of things are flexible?
A bendy straw, like a rubber band.
Some people are flexible.
And how would you be a flexible thinker?
Be open-minded. You're willing to make changes. You're compromised.
Keep listening for the word flexible. Flexible. That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Enthusiastic.
What does enthusiastic mean?
To be very excited about something.
Let's be enthusiastic. What do you get enthusiastic about?
My birthday.
That is an exciting time. How do you show you're enthusiastic at a basketball game?
Go!
Go!
We're enthusiastic.
Keep listening for the word enthusiastic today on Sesame Street.
Enthusiastic!
That's the word. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Fiesta.
Do you know what the word fiesta means?
Party in Spanish.
What happens at the fiesta?
We dance.
There's music and there's food.
There's usually cake.
Sometimes you play games.
We also had a piñata that we broke open.
Party! Let's have a fiesta! Keep listening for the word fiesta today on Sesame Street.
Fiesta.
That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Diagram.
What's a diagram? It's a picture that shows some parts of something and how they go together.
What would you use a diagram for?
When you're building things.
What kind of diagrams have you seen before?
I see diagrams of animals.
Keep listening for the word diagram today on Sesame Street. Diagram. That's the word on the street. Oh! Those are called hooves. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Ridiculous.
What does the word ridiculous mean?
Very, very silly.
Funny.
Crazy.
Did you ever hear of the word ridiculous?
Quack.
Did you just quack?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. I can make my head go upside down.
That's ridiculous.
That's totally ridiculous. Keep listening for the word ridiculous today on Sesame Street.
Quack.
Ridiculous. That's the word on the street.
Oh, you're funny.
From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Astounding.
What is astounding?
Something so amazing that it takes you by surprise.
What kind of things can be astounding?
The rainbow.
The Grand Canyon.
A really cool roller coaster.
A shooting star.
When the peacocks spread their entire tail feather out and you see all those beautiful colors.
Keep listening for the word, ha, astounding, today on Sesame Street. Ha, astounding, ha, that's the word on the street.
Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Coach.
What's a coach?
Someone who teaches you how to do something.
What kind of coaches are there?
There's soccer coaches.
Baseball.
Acting.
Singing.
Can you tell me some of the things that a skating coach teaches?
She teaches how to jump and how to spin the right way.
Keep listening for the word coach today on Sesame Street. Coach. That's the word on the street.
Vamos, Mary.
Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Popular.
What does the word popular mean?
Well, something is liked by a lot of different people.
What kind of thing could be popular?
Somebody who's famous. A rock star.
Yeah! Good morning, Detroit! What kind of foods are popular?
Hamburgers, hot dogs, ice cream.
What else can be popular?
Music.
Music. Popular music. Popular music. Keep listening for the word popular today on Sesame Street.
Popular.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Empty.
Do you know what empty means?
When something doesn't have anything in it.
What kind of things can be empty?
A bucket. A bottle.
A bag.
An empty stomach when you're hungry?
Yeah, when I'm hungry. My tummy's empty. Keep listening for the word empty today on Sesame Street. Empty. That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Resist.
What does it mean to resist something?
It's to control yourself from doing something.
Even if you really, really want to.
What do you resist?
Eating sweets.
I must resist.
I have to resist playing on electronics too much.
How do you resist it?
I put a timer on for 15 minutes, and then I don't play anymore.
Keep listening for the word resist today on Sesame Street. Resist. That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Awful.
What does awful mean?
Very, very bad.
What kind of things could be awful?
Food that's gone bad.
Stabbing your toe.
That's awful! What smells awful?
Poop.
Yes, poop does smell awful. Keep listening for the word awful today on Sesame Street. Oh, awful.
That's the word on the street.
Can you stand over there?
No, sure.
From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Anxious.
What is anxious?
Anxious is when you're nervous or worried about something that may or may not happen.
What makes you anxious?
Going on the scary ride.
The first day of school.
If I meet someone new, I'm a little anxious.
Performing in front of people.
What helped when you were anxious?
I took 5 deep breaths.
Keep listening for the word anxious today on Sesame Street. Anxious.
That's the word on the street.
From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Pattern.
Do you know what a pattern is?
When things come in a certain order and repeat.
Can you think of any patterns?
Green, yellow, orange, green, yellow, orange.
Can you give me an example of a pattern?
Step, jump, step, jump, step, jump.
Step, jump, step, jump, step, jump. Keep listening for the word pattern today on Sesame Street.
Pattern.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Grouchy.
What does the word grouchy mean?
When you're cranky and you're in a bad mood.
And what makes you grouchy?
When I haven't had enough sleep.
Sometimes I just get grouchy over absolutely nothing.
Show me your grouchy face. Oh, that's a good grouchy face. Keep listening for the word grouchy today on Sesame Street.
Grouchy.
That's the word on the street.
Now scram.
Oh, no, no, stay.
I meant you.
Oh, scramming, sir. I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Friend.
What is a friend?
A friend is someone that you care for, and someone that cares for you, and someone that you like to spend time with.
Can you be different and still be friends?
Yes, absolutely.
A friend is someone that will stick by you no matter what happens.
Keep listening for the word friend today on Sesame Street. Friend. That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Divide.
What does the word divide mean?
To separate things or people into different groups or sections.
What kind of things can you divide?
An apple.
Divide an apple and share it with others?
You can divide numbers, like what's half of 2? It's 1.
Keep listening for the word divide today on Sesame Street. Divide.
Yahoo!
That's the word on the street. Mm-hmm. Here's your half over here.
Gracias, Murray.
From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Artist.
What is an artist?
An artist is a person that creates art.
What kind of artists are there?
A painter.
There are sculptors.
A musician. A dancer. An actor.
An actor, too. Keep listening for the word artist today on Sesame Street. Artist. That's the word on the street. Who's that supposed to be? Street. And I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Greeting.
What is a greeting?
A polite way to say hello.
Can you think of any other ways to say hello?
Good morning. Nice to meet you. How you doing?
Aloha.
That is Hawaiian?
Yes.
Hola.
Hola. That's how you say it in Spanish. How do you say hello in Hebrew?
Shalom.
What else can you do?
You can put your hand out to shake their hand.
Keep listening for the word greeting today on Sesame Street.
Hola.
Greeting. That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Nimble.
What does nimble mean?
When your movements are quick and light.
What could be nimble?
A professional soccer or basketball player?
They could totally be nimble. Any animals can be nimble?
A cheetah?
A rabbit?
A mouse?
A bird.
Yeah, they move quick and light. Keep listening for the word nimble today on Sesame Street. Nimble. That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Applause.
What is applause?
You're cheering.
You're clapping.
When you clap your hands when you like something.
What kind of things do you applaud for?
I applaud for performers on stage.
Can you guys show me a round of applause?
Yay!
Yay! Keep listening for the word applause today on Sesame Street. Applause! That's the word on the street!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Technology.
What is technology?
Technology is a tool that helps you do something.
What technology do you use?
I use a computer.
A flashlight.
Cell phone.
TV. Camera. Scissors.
Scissors are technology. Would your wheelchair be considered technology?
Yes, it helps me roll around.
Keep listening for the word technology today on Sesame Street. That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Focus.
What does it mean to focus?
To pay close attention to something.
And what do you use to pay attention and focus?
My eyes, your ears, your brain.
When do you have to focus?
At class.
You have to focus when you're crossing the street.
Keep listening for the word focus today on Sesame Street. Whoa, 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 whoa. Focus. That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Explore.
What does it mean to explore?
To search around and look closely to find out more about something.
What do you like to explore?
I like to explore the woods, look at animals, trees.
That's a cool way to explore. And what's it like when you're exploring a new country?
It's very nice to see how other people live.
Keep listening for the word explore today on Sesame Street. Explore. That's the word on the street.